Listen to me, there are people that believe in astrology. Oh.